Room at the Inn in Marquette is nearing its one-year anniversary as a permanent homeless shelter. While they've been in operation since 2007 with rotating shelters, on Christmas Eve of 2020, they opened their doors above the warming center full-time. As outdoor temperatures drop and the holiday season approaches, there's a lot the community can do to help out.
So number one is we need volunteers. So if anyone is interested in volunteering, we host a volunteer training. That's the first Tuesday of every month from 6 to 7 p.m. and we host that at St. Michael's Church. We always welcome donations in kind. We always need coffee, paper products, and then any canned goods that you can donate. I think it's important to remember that we are the community's first response to homelessness. So anyone who wants to learn about homelessness, I think one of the best ways to learn is to come get involved and meet the face of the people that are homeless in our community.
The shelter houses 30 people. In addition, the warming center serves 3 free meals each day. They also provide shower, laundry, phone, and mail services, as well as a guest case advocate. To volunteer, donate, or for more information, visit roomattheinn.org. Thanks for watching ABC 10 News on YouTube. To get the latest Upper Peninsula news, sports, and weather, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like us on Facebook.